Mampf Man 2 is actually a version of Pac-Man for the Colour Genie. It runs in machine code and it's similar in style to the original 80s arcade game. Alas, the maze is a lot smaller and it had little of the Pac-Man charm. You can kinda see what happened. Because of the limitations of the Colour Genie, the programmer was faced with a choice to either keep the familiar sprites and have a smaller playing area, or have small sprites and a big maze. He chose big sprites with a small maze, and with that comes a lack of time to hit the controls before you run slap bang into a wall. What does it play like? Well, as a conversion it's okay. I'd say the power pills affect the ghost for far too long, and the eyes that return home don't quite work in the way that they should if you eat another power pill. But the main problem is that it just doesn't deliver a challenge. The first four mazes are easy, and after this, the ghosts just speed up to such a level that avoiding them is pure luck. It's either too easy or too hard, but it's never in the middle where it belongs.